Good evening. Lafayette's and FM 100 would like to welcome you to what we think was going to be probably a fantastic hour of something quite different. If you've heard Billy's album, you know how it sounds. It's an incredible thing. We're on the air for the next hour or so, and a couple of requests I'd like to make of the people who are sitting right around in here. If you could, like, kind of hold back on rattling your dishes and forks and things like that, because it really, really picks up on these mics, and it's annoying to the artist too, of course. So if you would, kind of take it easy and enjoy Billy Joel.
Thank you.
We're having some sound problems here. This is going out on the radio, and they've got to do a different mix than we would do, but I want it to sound good for the people here. too, because they paid to get in, man. And I don't want to cut you out in radio land, but we're having all kinds of squeals and moans and groans coming out of these monitors, and yeah, it's, I sure wish that could stop, man. Okay, well, the piano's in there. Anyway, glad you came down. Good to see you, Memphis. Looking good, Memphis. Yeah. I see some classy women tonight here. We're gonna do a song, are you? Good. We'll do a song for you called Somewhere Along the Line. Now, see, that's, I can't have that, man. So don't do that.
Turn the monitors down.
Yeah, okay. Go, Rhys. This is a song written for those people who frequent piano bars, or those who don't frequent piano bars. If you know what I'm talking about, doesn't make any difference, does it? What am I talking about anyway? What happened? Hey, am I out there? Yeah? Can you hear the voice? I think they can hear the voice. Anyway. It's a song called Piano Man. Shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes. With a joke or to light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you very much. You've been there, right? Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's from a band too, right? Yeah. That's Tom Whitehorse on pedal steel and banjos. Rhys Clark on drums. Patrick McDonald on bass. Don Evans on guitars. Take her. She wouldn't listen to advice.
Thank you. Thank you. I like playing this. That's fun. We get to it. Okay. What's that? 1205? This is a song, we're gonna do a full hour? Okay, I'll do a song by myself then. How's that? Okay. This is a song off an album I had out of 1972 sometime.
The best of Billy Joel.
Made me the star I am today. No, it's a thing called She's Got Away. To the 1205 here, Bob. Did you take it out? Bob? Huh? Just put it down some? Then I'll need a little more in the monitor. Because the 1205 is where it's all coming from for me.
Just piano, please.
Now, I grew up in New York, and we never heard any country music in New York. We never heard nothing. I thought country western music was like Gene Autry, Roy Rogers, you know. And I'm an old pal, man, you know, that kind of stuff. So I moved out to California, I got my first exposure to what country western music was. And I don't know how many country western freaks are here. I hope I don't offend nobody when I do this song, but this is my first impression of country music, man. I just wrote a song and it goes like this. Yeah! Trying to do that in some bar somewhere, man. From the ridiculous to the sublime. This is kind of a morbid song, but it's got a nice melody, anyway. And we get requests for this. We weren't gonna do it, but we'll do it. It's called Tomorrow is Today. Yesterday. We gotta do a little shimmy shammy with the piano here, because they're helping still. Oh, I shouldn't say that over the air, you know. Well, anyway, we got a piano pickup that's giving us a lot of grief. It's a good piano. Hit it now. That sounds okay. You can give it. Use the 1205. Brian, Bob, somebody turn up this 1205. It's Brian. Brian's the road man. Hey, Brian. Hey. Go, Brian. That's good. Okay. Sorry guys, in all that time you could have been changing your guitars. Anyway, this is a song about a real, I don't know if I can say this on the air. Yeah, sure. I'll go to jail. You want. Sure, what do you think I am, Lenny Bruce, huh? I can't do this. Anyway, it's about a real... bitch, that's what it's about. There's no other way to say it, man. Everybody knows a real bitch one time or another. I said it again, didn't I? Thank you. again. I hate to sit here and cry about it, but it bums me out. Well, thank you. Yeah. Somebody do something about with that thing. I mean, push the cable or kick it or. Okay. Sagamaga. $500, man. Really, I mean, I could have gone to Acapulco, you know? Listen to it. Big shot, right? Piano goes. Well, I'll just play it anyway. Just turn the damn thing off. Is it sound distorted out there, the piano? It doesn't? Okay. No, I ain't getting no pictures like that, man. This is dedicated to suburbia. Okay, it's called Captain Jack.
Thank you.
Your sister's gone out, she's on a date. You just sit at home and masturbate. Your phone is gonna ring soon, but you just can't wait for that call. Your mother makes your bed, and that's too long.